श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम राम। टुडे विल डिस्कस 17th ब्रांच ऑफ कल्याण कल्पतरु ऑफ उपदेश इंस्ट्रक्शन। इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। ऑल 5 minutes इन डिसिप्लिन सक्सेशन 85 इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस। लाइक वी हैव सीन आफ्टर कमिंग कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस सम वेरी रियल पर्सन लीव दिस प्लेस। When it happens, we don't want it should be happening with us. But sometimes it happened with somebody. So we should be careful about that also. We don't want to leave this society. Yes, by bad association, it may happen. We may think other path is better than this. We may take other path. So after many lifetimes, we come into Krishna consciousness. We should not be deviated by some other allurement. And due to that, we able to see, or I will say, we are forced to see. Our nature become like that. We see the faults in our disciplic succession, in gurus, the devotees, organization. And then we think, other path is better than this. Then we go away from this organization. So it should not happen with us. That is the instruction to our mind. Mantore boli e bartha. Bartha means message. My dear mind, I have this message to convey to you. Apakka vayasya hai, vanchita vanchak pai. Bikaile nijo satantrata. It happens. Apakka vayash, when in immature states, we may be misled by some cheaters. Alas, how merciful it is that you have sold your own independence. Bikaile nijo satantrata. Bikaile, you have sold out your own independence, shatantrata. Why? Due to being cheated by the deviant rascals who turn away from the process of spiritual life given to you by your guru. Yes, what is apakka vayash? Apakka vayash means tender, immature. At your tender, immature stage of spiritual realization. Apakka vayash. Vayash means age. Here, apakka vayash means in your tender, immature stage of spiritual realization. You foolishly listen to such cheaters only to mislead from the true path. So, we can see the acharyas, how much they have foresightedness. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wrote this song long before ISKCON organization established. And he saw that time so many people will come and leave this organization. After Prabhupada left this planet, so many people left ISKCON. They think, Prabhupada has not given complete thing. That is a Bhakti Charishami Guru Maharaj's seminar. Prabhupada has given everything, including Raganuga Bhakti. So, who has gone from this organization, ISKCON? Those who are apakka vayash. Apakka vayash means at their tender, immature stage of spiritual realization. These people, these devotees, foolishly listen to the some cheaters, and due to that, they mislead and give up this path. We don't want to follow the same process. Sampradaya dosh buddhi jani tumi atma shuddhi koribare hoile sabadhan. due to bad association, you start to see some faults. Sampradaya dosh buddhi. Sampradaya means organization. Sampradaya, very nice word. Sampradaya. Sampradan means giving something without demanding in return. Sampradan. This word comes from dan. Dan means giving out. Sammak means completely. So organization, spiritual organization who has given something, that is called sampradaya. So ISKCON is one sampradaya. And after coming organization, you start, and due to bad association, you start to see some fault. And jani tumi atma shuddhi. And by seeing that fault, you try to rectify yourself. Koribare hoile shabad. You now have a new talent for finding fault with the society of devotees, and the whole discipline starts shown as well. You are thinking you are so intelligent, you only understand properly. Other fools and rascals, they cannot understand. And that is why na nile tilak mala tejile bikshar jala nije koile nobin vidhan. Na nile tilak mala. And after some time you give up tilak mala. Oh, what is the use of using tilak? What is the use of chanting? Why I have taken initiation? So, and you have started a new own path. Wearing neck beads no longer, making your forehead with tilak no longer. You have now made up your own new set of rules and regulations. You have rejected your spiritual master also, Diksha Guru, because you now experience his influence as a burning sensation in your heart. You are thinking, I have committed a mistake by taking initiation. Purva mate tali diya, nijo mat prachariya, nijo avatar buddhi. Tali diya means, tali means clap. Tali diya means giving up. Purva mate tali diya. That means give up your previous philosophy. Dear mind, you artificially agree with your former philosophy, but you really don't accept or follow it. Purumada tali diya, completely given up the previous philosophy, and nijamat prachari, and started, or you broadcast your own whimsical concoction. Or why? Nija avatar buddhi dhari. Just to establish yourself as some sort of incarnation. I know better than anybody. Vratachar namanile. Give up all the rules and regulations. Vratachar. Purubath jale dili. Jale dava means giving in the water means. Jale dili means giving up in the water. Water. Giving in the water means if you put some mustard seed in the Ganges. Can you get back that? No. Give him something, water means completely given up. So purva path jale dile. You claim the Krishna consciousness, you have given up completely, like throwing in the Ganges, something. And Mahajane Brahm Dishtikari. And not only that, you completely toss out your previous spiritual path and neglecting all your former bhavas and practices. And you are thinking, Mahajane Brahm Dishtikari. You are thinking, those are Mahajans in Krishna consciousness. You started to see fault in them also. Oh, they have some mistakes. Trying to find in such devotional process, you lost your whole life. Phota Diksha Maladhuri, Dhurto Kare Shuchaturi, Taitahe Tumar Vira. You have seen someone dhurto kare shuchaturi. Dhurto means some cheaters. Cheaters or cheating by phota diksha mala dhari. Phota diksha mala dhari means by wearing tilak, kanti mala, neck beads. These are by wearing all these things, some cheaters are cheating others. And you are thinking, oh, everybody is like that. You must have become displeased because you think that tilak, initiation, and neck beads are accepted by only by sly, cunning cheaters. Mahajan pathe dosh, dekhiya tomar rosh, pat purti charo anura. Mahajan pathe dosh, Mahajan pathe dosh, by seeing fault in the process of the great soul. Actually, it is not in the fault in the, but by your mistake, you are seeing fault. Mahajan pathe dosh, you become angry. Why? Dekhiya tomar rosh. Dekhiya tomar rosh. Rosh means krodh, anger. Dekhiya tomar rosh. You became angry. When? When you saw that Mahajaner pathe dosh. When you find some insignificant fault with process of great souls, then patshari, patpati sar anura. That you reject all attachment of the path. Patpati charo anura. You give all attachment from this path. Akon dekho bhai, shornochari loile chai, iho kal paro kal. Oh my brother, oh my brother, oh my mind, still you have time. Just try to find out, reflect on yourself. Yakon dekho bhai, oh my mind, oh my brother, please see. Shorno chari loile chai. By giving up gold, you have accepted ash. And due to that, iho kal paro kal ja. Due to that, you have lost your this life, all also next life. Kapot bolila shabe, bhakti ba pele kabe, dehante ba kihabu pai. And when you are doing like that, kapot bolila shabe, everybody will see you as a cheater. Bhakti ba pabe kabe, you will not get any bhakti. You will not get bhakti in this life. Then what is the question of after death? You will not get anything after death. Now just see here, dear brother, oh my mind. Your present life as well as your future life are at stake. You have renounced your gold simply to take some worthless ashes. You say that everyone else is bogus. But if you don't accept the true process of devotional service, then how will you be delivered at the time of your death? Very nice. So we can summarize here. Man tore boli varta. Oh mind, I have an instruction for you, announcement for you. Apakka vayasya hai, banchita vanchak pai. Bikaili nija shatam. You have come to Krishna consciousness, but in your immature stage, in an immature stage, you may be debated by some cheaters, like the Kala Krishna Das. He was cheated by some Bhattacharis. Sampradaya dosh buddhi, jani tumi atma shuddhi, koribar, hoile sabadhan. By seeing fault in the sampradisciplic succession, and to rectify that, you give up that path. Nanile tilak mala, ejile dikhar jala, nije koile nabi nabi. By giving up your tilak, kanti mala, japa bead, all the rules and regulations given by the spiritual master organization, and you have concocted your own path. Purva mate tali diya. By giving up old path completely, nijamat pracharya. And you are broadcasting your own concocted philosophy. निज अवतार बुद्धि धर एंड थिंकिंग आई एम द अवतार आई एम द इनकार्नेशन. व्रताचार ना मानिले पूर्व पथे जले दिले महाजने भ्रम दृष्टि करी and all the rules and regulations you have given up, completely given up all previous path and instruction. And why you have done that? By seeing fault in previous acharyas and gurus. Khota diksha mala dhari durto kar shachaturi shuchaturi tai tahe tumhari virat. You have seen so many cheaters by wearing their tilak, kanti, bead bags. There's so many cheaters in the world. By seeing them, you are thinking everybody, those who are wearing tilak and kanti, they are also cheaters. That is why you should give up. Mahajaner pathe dosh, dekhiye tomar rosh, path purti charo anurag. Unfortunately, by your own unfortunate condition, though there is no mistake, but you are seeing the mistake in the path of the previous acharyas. And that is why he completely rejected that wonderful path. Ekhon dekho bhai, shono chari loile chai, iho kal paro kal. Oh my brother, oh my mind, just still there is time. Try to see what path you have accepted is no better than ash. You have given up gold and accepted ash. And by doing that, you lose this life and also life after death. Kapot bolilo shabe bhakti ba pabe kabe dhyante ba ki habe pa. Everybody tell you, you are a kapot. And you will never get bhakti, never will get bhakti. And you will not get bhakti in this life. And what is the question of getting anything after death? So still is the time. Please take a lesson from that. Never give up this path given by your previous acharyas. Very important for us. We may, due to our bad association, by seeing some simple mistake, we may give up one day. It may not happen with us. We hope that it will happen, but it may happen. So we should be cautious about that. We have seen previously happen. So many people have left this path. And we can see what is their fate now. There is nowhere in this world now. Ishkaner Shangsta Bhaire Kolikaler Maya Bhaire. Some poem like that. Outside ISKCON is Kali. So we should not go away from ISKCON. Hare Krishna. Okay, Harsh, we have raised your hand.
Hare Krishna Maharaj. Thank you, Maharaj, for explaining this song very nicely. I had one small question. I was reading in Bhagavatam, it comes that when someone hears the fault of any Vaishnavas, so different things are prescribed for different Varnas, like Brahmana should leave that place, Kshatriyas should kill that person, or Vaishyas and Shudras should leave, should commit suicide, like that it is mentioned. So as a Vaishnavas, what should be our ideal behavior in ISKCON?
Vaishnavas, for Krishna's pleasure, he is ready to do anything and everything. In a hospital, the sweeper will clean in the toilet. He will not touch the dead body. Some, I don't know what is called in English, in Sanskrit or Hindi or Bengali called dome. Dome will carry the dead body. They will not touch the stool. Two types of them, sweepers and dome. Dome will clean the dead body and sweeper will clean the toilet. But doctor should do both. Doctor cannot say, no, I cannot clean the stool of the patient. Doctor cannot say, I cannot touch the dead body. So, devotees are like that. Devotee is most, when is required, he can worldly Brahma. When is required, he can Vaishya, Shudra, Kshatriya, whatever is required for Krishna's pleasure. Okay.
Yes, Maharaj. But how to recognize Maharaj, like in which, I mean, based on our faith, it can happen.
Recognize it? It is not that I am a Vaishnava, that is why I should do that. I should recognize I am a servant, I have to do everything. Then it will automatically become Vaishnava. It is with that not mentality, I am a Vaishnava, that is I should do. No. Doctor is not doing, I am doctor, that is what doing. He is not killing that. He feels responsibility. It is my responsibility. This patient, I should clean this.
Thank you, Maharaj.
Doctor, not only the doctor with their fingers, they bring stool from the patient's anus. With the right hand, they bring stool from the rectum of the patient. And also when they die, that time also do all the things. The doctor, he feels responsible in all the steps of their life. But sweeper will not feel like that. And a dome will not feel like that. As the doctor feels like that, that is his doctor. He feels responsible. Okay. I think there is no more question. Everybody completely satisfied. Because you don't have any fear to go out from this path. There is no other path. But there may come. We should be cautious. By bad association, two types of association. Dushta Sangha. Either book or by person. By reading some bad book or by associating with some bad people. We may gradually start to develop that thing, try to see some fault in the process and the devotees of Mahajans. Then, yes. Initially, some kind of cheater, I'll say, they came, yes, Prabhupada is a great soul, but you are new that time, that is, you have given everything to you because you cannot understand. I can give you everything. You can come in my orphanage. So as you are a new devotee, you don't know anything. And that is why Prabhupada has not given everything. You can join our organization, I'll complete. So many devotees left from this. When so many devotees are living, there is a meeting of the leaders of ISKCON in Bombay. Then Shishman Bhakti Charisham Guru Maharaj in the meeting told, we are worst dog in the organization of ISKCON. We GVCs are the worst dog in the organization of ISKCON. So someone is stealing property from ISKCON. As a barking dog, we should shout. Hare Krishna. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Maharaj.